Hi, I'm Doug. I'm a writer at Microsoft. I want to show you about connecting to things today, connecting to your home Wi-Fi, connecting to Bluetooth devices like computer mice or speakers, and connecting to your printer. Now, this isn't a comprehensive guide to connecting. There's a lot of tools out there, a lot of devices, and as you have older ones like older printers, it can be kind of tricky sometimes. The place to start is the notification icon on your taskbar. It opens up the Action Center. You'll find several buttons here, including Network. So let's select that. These are all the wireless signals that the PC can find. The stronger ones will be on top, so that's usually your home network. Some of them may have locks, some of them may be networks like these home networks that I've already connected to, so I don't need the password anymore. But to connect to them, I just simply tap it. I'll check this box so it'll connect automatically next time. And if I had to put a password in, it would tell me now to do that. But I'm connected. Let's go back to the Action Center. You can actually expand these buttons. There's a lot of great shortcuts here, including find things like Focus Assist if you want to turn off some of those alarms so you can focus on something. There's things for if you need to project and Bluetooth. Now, if I just tap this button, it turns Bluetooth on and off. But let's go a little farther just to show you a little more. If we right-click, we can go to settings. This is everything that's connected to my computer, either Bluetooth or not. So things that are wired through, like I have an extra keyboard, my mouse. So the first step is we're gonna turn on Bluetooth, and this opens up the channel that says, hey, I'm ready to receive signals from Bluetooth devices, and we'll go find Bluetooth devices. Many Bluetooth devices like the speaker have a dedicated Bluetooth button that you just press and hold. Now it's searching. Other devices like these Surface headphones don't have a dedicated Bluetooth. But that's where the power button comes in. First we'll turn it on.
Hi, you've got about 9 hours of battery left.
And then if we hold it in,
you're ready to pair.
It'll be ready to pair and it'll be found. So there are those Surface headphones. So I'll tap here and now my Surface headphones are connected. So the easiest way to connect a printer is still the printer cable, which you have a USB that goes into your device and this square-shaped or U-shaped cable that goes into your back of your printer. But many new printers have Wi-Fi capabilities that work pretty much like Bluetooth. We'll go back to the Action Center. And we can also go to All Settings here. Show you, you go under Devices. There's that Bluetooth screen again, then right here is Printers. And the same thing, if you don't see your printer listed here, you need to add a printer, and it will start looking for printers that are connected. And there it finds it. So we'll select it, and we'll add the device. Again, we'll have information, some troubleshooting articles in the notes below to help you out. If you have any tricks about how you connect at home, we'd love to see them in the comments. And if you know anyone who would benefit from this video, we hope you share it along. Until next time, for Simply Windows, I'm Doug. See you later.